Morphite is rare. Extremely rare. My parents used to talk about it, like it was the most precious thing in the universe. That is one of the only memories I have of them. I've never seen any in real life, only in pictures and holograms. One day I want to find some and start my own colony away from this old station. I keep things interesting by reading and training. Mr. Mason gives me small jobs here and there so I can pay my rent. He raised me, and he taught me how to fly a ship. He's getting older, though.
Mira, it's time for some combat training.
Combat training? Is that really necessary?
It is if you want to live.
That's a good enough reason.
Kit Kat is here, and he will guide you through it. Listen carefully and follow his lead.
Roger that.
Use WASD to move around. Use your mouse to aim. Aim at the door, then shoot with the left mouse button. You've got company. Right click on the Robo Spider in the target area. Then shoot. With spacebar to get up these platforms.
Looks easy enough.
The teleport is the last one to get to the top.
Whoa, neat!
Mira, change of plans. I have a gift for you.
What is it?
It's a scanner. I think you are ready to take the next step in your training.
Purpose of this mission, Mr. Mason?
Bioscans. We need to sell them in order to purchase supplies for the shop. We're running quite low, I'm afraid.
Fantastic! I'm so ready for this.
I've packed a pistol for you, just to be on the safe side. I'm also sending Kit Kat down with you to help with the logistics.
Oh boy.
You won't regret this, Mr. Mason. I should be back in time for dinner.
Locate the planet Avon on your star map in the Liquimi system. It's highlighted in green. Once you land, Kit Kat will help you out with the scans. Good luck.
System shut down.
What? Just got here!
Only messing with you.
Okay. Back to business. I don't want to be down here forever.
Let's resume the trading sequence. Go scan something.
Okay, how?
Look for any kind of plant or animal that looks interesting. It could be worth big chunks. Switch to scan mode, then aim at something.
Roger that. Keep the channel open. I may need your help.
Oh.
is interesting. What is it?
It's a mineral deposit. Shoot it to collect the minerals inside. Usually these deposits are found in caves. You can use minerals to upgrade your suit and gun.
Okay, I had a feeling I wasn't alone down here.
Those creatures are worth something. If you can scan them without being killed in the process. And look at the bright side. You got your pistol if you need it.
Very reassuring of you. Okay, Kit Kat, I found something weird.
Shoot it.
What, shoot it?
When in doubt, shoot it.
Okay, I can handle this from here. And now it's lit up.
Mirror, a passive is a one-way ticket to Deathville. Now come back to the drop pod.
Easier said than done, Kit Kat.
Let's show Mr. Mason what we found.
Roger that.
Happy to see you return. Being very quiet up here.
Oh, Mr. Mason, it was quite an adventure already. I've been able to scan several things for you.
And how has Kit Kat been treating you?
Kit Kat is... Kit Kat.
You never change. I'm glad you're back in one piece.
Thanks, Mr. Mason. I also wanted to talk to you about some other things I found down there.
Interesting. It's been a while since I've heard any stories of Morphite. It's been a very long time indeed. Are you sure it was that symbol?
It was the Morphite symbol.
I wonder what would happen if I found some. Morphite, that is.
It was very powerful, Miro, and also very dangerous. But it's all gone now. Anyway, I have a special item for you.
What is it?
It's a beacon. You can use it to summon your drop pod. Now I'm going to send you to Jorna for some more scans. There is some exquisite plant life on that planet.
Your ship does not have enough fuel to reach this star system. You can travel to the local space station to refuel. Your fuel also slowly recharges over time. Some systems are simply too far away. Warp to closer stars to make it to your destination.
We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.